So, my friend, I hope my boys did not treat you bad when they brought you here. Good. Perfecto. Do you take gin or you take whiskey?
Gin.
I love this guy. I love this guy. Alright, gin it is, my friend. That's a very good man. That's very good. That's very good. You see, I want to give you a small story that my grandfather told me before he died of Shaniqwa. So, here we are. You see, when a lion pollutes the air, and then the air goes, this is the air pollution, goes on here, meets the giraffe, because the giraffe has a very long head, the giraffe smells, and giraffe kaput, dies.
How does that concern yourself with responsibility?
I don't know. What my grandfather, you know what's crushed that? I gave you money 3 months ago when you had a very bad accident with your family, and you told me you're gonna give me back my money after 3 months. You have not paid me anything anymore, man, and I need my money. You see, every day I see your wife is doing really well in her business. She goes to work every day at 7 and goes back home at 9 p.m. She's a very beautiful woman.
Don't you dare touch my wife.
I love this guy. I told you I love this guy. I love you. You are a very good man. I would like to work with you. Now, I also see you have a very good daughter who is doing very well in school. You pick her every day and you drop her to school every day. She is amazing. I like her. I like her.
She's Don't you dare touch my daughter.
Nobody's touching your daughter. Nobody's touching your family until you pay me my money. If you don't pay my money, you will not be a father to anyone. You will not be a father to your daughter. You will not be a father to your son. Wait. Wait. I don't want your son. Your son is really drunk and a very ugly young man. But you will not be a husband to any wife. So I need my money today by 24 hours. My money should be in my office. So that's enough. So 24 hours you bring my money or else I take your wife and I take your daughter and you'll never see them again. And you'll never see me again. And her too. And all of us. Okay?
Okay.
Good. Have a good journey, my friends.
Okay.
Take your time and Ratchabari, give him some meat to take to the family. He don't want a man to go home without food in his family. Hello, Daddy. Let's go to the bedroom. Yes. Prepare for good night.
Kenya.